Unit 6. Vocabulary and Grammar. Good morning, Grandma. When did you return from the pilgrimage? I was missing you so much. Why did?
Wait, Riddhi.
Take a breath. You are speaking so fast. I cannot make out even a single word. Your speech is so unclear. I am sorry, Grandma. All my schoolmates also complain that. How can I improve it? You should read newspaper daily and school lessons loudly. Go slow, giving emphasis on each word. Also follow the punctuation marks. But how to use punctuation marks in speech? Following the rules, you need to give a long pause for period, a slight pause where comma is, a question expression if the sentence ends with a question mark, and different emotions where there is an exclamation mark. That was so nicely explained, Grandma. Thanks a lot for the guidance. I will certainly work on it.
Yes, you must.
Remember, practice makes a man perfect.